We are looking at how to pronounce these words, as well as how to say more interesting but often confusing words that many get wrong, so make sure to stay tuned to the channel. An intense attraction for, let's say, sex in front of mirrors. Katoptronophilia. Katoptronophilia.